Yes, we can make this salad in a jar and meal prep it for a few days. Let's go. Start by making your dressing with olive oil, white balsamic vinegar, honey Dijon mustard, salt and pepper to taste. Give it a shake and add it to your mason jar. Add finely diced cucumber, strawberries, or any fruit of choice, and lightly toast some walnuts. Add finely chopped chives and spinach. Close it and refrigerate up to 3 days. Enjoy and follow for more.